According to the Civil Aviation Authority of Vietnam, the passengers had arrived in the international airports of Tân Sơn Nhất, Nội Bài, Đà Nẵng and Cần Thơ. The flights were conducted by four Vietnamese airlines and seven foreign carriers, which are from Thailand, Singapore, Turkey, the United Arab Emirates, the Republic of Korea and Taiwan, China. According to the Civil Aviation Authority of Vietnam plan, Vietnam is set to restore regular international flights in two phases, with the first phase beginning on the first day of 2022.